So when you come from a Hispanic neighborhood, oftentimes you don't get encouragement towards education. For you to understand how this picture signifies inspiration for me, I'm first going to tell you who the person in this picture is, how she has inspired my educational goals, and how she has inspired my life goals. So first, who is this person in the picture? This person is my sister, Monica. She's 7 years older than me, and she has always been the one to set the example for my siblings and I, kind of whether she liked it or not. Luckily for me, she has always set a great example. Second, how she has inspired my educational goals. So my family, my siblings and I come from a very rough background. However, growing up, I always saw that my sister never really let that get to her, and I saw that she basically used education as her way out. Mm-hmm. So through education, she went to UCLA and NYU with a full ride, and now she works for the number one law firm in the country as a lawyer. To me, I find this amazing, and it's super inspirational for me because I see how somebody that comes from so little has made it so far, and it just shows me that anybody can basically do it. So three, how has she inspired my life itself? So when you come from somewhere like where I come from, a lot of the times basic things are expected of you. For example, to be pregnant at an early age, to be on drugs, or to drop out of school. However, in my household, that was not an option. My sister made that no. Like, I was not able to become a statistic. Instead, I was supposed to be somebody different and give back to the community. To me, this was something super big for me because if it weren't for that, I wouldn't be here, and I probably would have fallen into one of those statistics. Finally, to conclude this picture, I was able to tell you how this person has inspired me throughout my life by telling you who she is, how she's inspired my educational goals, and how she's inspired my life goals. Although I grew up in the neighborhood I did, I was able to